Disassemble the fan. Remove the springs. Remove screws from the main board. Now, screw out the fan. Now you can remove the fan.